Hold up, Zion, a minute. There's some sort of award being presented, so I thought we'd come live again for this. Well, of course, it's Stan Stan, the cameraman.
No.
Some of the pictures you did in the Evening Star are all the work. And some of you would have seen that Stan won the Soccer Cafe picture of the season. And very well deserved. So
magic.
We're sad to lose our Stan, but he deserves his retirement. But his competition in Dave, and here, there he is. Dave the man is going to take over. So Stan, thanks for everything you've done for the club. We really do appreciate it, mate. Thank you.
Stan, Stan, the cameraman.
And he's attended a lot of the away matches as a passenger in my car. Always a pleasure driving him around. Always a gentleman. He's put Phoenix so well and truly on the map in local non-league football. And
fantastic. Oh, it's all gone a bit wrong. Here we go. There's Izzy with a bite of cider in her. My daughter's got a My daughter's got a pair of ass balls in her hand.
So this is going to be handed out, please, for Stan, the cameraman.
Yay! Stan, cameraman. Oh, here's a go. That was different for his teams. You're live, four. Listen up. Cock this up, mate. Oh! Well, we're staying with Foley. We've got to stay with Foley. He's just gone running. He's probably forgot his team sheet or his batteries or something or other. He's probably forgot the batteries, actually, hasn't he? Because it's not working right well, was it? We keep going there.
I think Foley's might be interesting to say.
Well, I don't know. I opted it. He seemed to get away with it. We'll just have a see. If he gets away with it. Well, today's it looks so bad, I don't think. But we'll find out anyway just how bad bad can be. Tom, was that alright for you, by the way? Is that what you wanted to see? Hope it was, because there we go. And let's just get it. Just hold that. Just hold on a minute. We've just got to see this because. Meanwhile, Dave T. Francis. We had to get Dave. We had to get Dave. It's Dave, the home cameraman. Since Stan went, they've had to replace him with two. He's Foley. He's hiding behind. He's hiding his little broom cupboard, isn't he? Is he coming? Is he on his way?
Substitution and sponsor.
Or is he hiding in his broom cupboard? Oh, he is. He's coming. He's here. Here's Foley. Here's Foley. The excitement. It's building.
Right then, the teams. Avery Swift, number one, Luca Collins.
Who?
Number two, James Randall.
Who what?
Number three, Jay Sibber.
No.
Number four,
Odie
Martinez Arendo.
Hey!
Number 5, Tyler Corlett.
number 11, Jack and the Pie.
Hey!
Number 12, substitute Manny Oasi. Number 13, David Leader, the goalkeeper's son. Number 14, Billy Willis. Number 15, Lorik Piazzi.
Yay!
And number 16, JJ DeCruz.
For it! So we can get our own team right now.
Number one, Jack Sperling.
Yay!
Joe Bloomfield. Number three, Henry Farley. Number four, Carl Joplin. Number five, Stuart Ainsley. Number six, Dan Davis. Number seven, Oliver Stevens. Number eight, Miles Powell. Number nine, Tom Devlin. Number ten, Jordy
Matthews.
Number
one, I thought that one.
Imani Shah.
Number 12, number 14, Josh Collins. Number 15, Pablo Shavjanova. Number 16, Josh Lee. And number 17, Pete Dunlop. There you go, that's the news today. The referee is Arthur Dursley.
Muppet.
The assistant referee is Nathan Oates.
Muppet.
And Lucas Romalia.
Muppet. There you go. Hey, thanks, Steve. Right. There's the teams, there's the award. You've had every. What else can more can you want? The game will start in about 12 minutes by our new clock. But actually, it's not our new clock, but it's our new working clock. Everyone is shocked. Everyone is shocked. Carol is absolutely shocked by this.
I've never seen that clock working before. I'm amazed.
There you go.
Just move.
It's nice to always be half past six.
Yeah, but
I thought it was half six permanently.
I might just stop my watch.
What?
Oh, if you give me the leg up, turn that off.
Yeah, well, you've got to wait till 6:32, haven't you? Oh, I've got. Oh, that's it. Sorry, I'm not technical enough. Up north, when we run out. The clock stop up north when we run out of coal, mate.
Coal, sorry.
Coal.
Coal. Coal.
We have people do that for us, Barry.
As you can see, I've lived down here for 20 years. Yeah. This lot think they can take the piss out of me. Do you think? Do you not think for 20 years I've had a piss taken out of me?
You mean 20 years? Oh, I got it.
Okay. It just washes off me now. After all this time, it just washes off me.
As soon as he served his sentence and he was released, he moved straight down.
Yeah. Oh, just tag. You've been tagged. It recognises Stuart for whatever. It recognises Stuart. It recognises Foley. Recognise none of you muppets. But it sometimes that's Dave. It sees Dave. But I think because he's so big, it recognises him. I don't know what it might be that. Rude. Anyway, I better go now before I insult anybody else. Go well. Yeah, Barry don't mind him being insulted. He usually insults everybody else, so there you go. Right, we'll just have a brief switch round at all these that are here. There you go. What? He did recognise you after all.
Aww.
Just got a brief glimpse of you, and there you go. We'll tag with us. Right, sorry. He's not having it. Oh no! Oh, it is. Yeah, it's gone. Right, I'm definitely going now. You're back to see me again. See you later. Hopefully, when we take the lead this time, or at least at half time. I'm fucking tempting Providence here, aren't I? See you later. Bye bye.